everyone, for this video, I'm going to be sharing with you how I cleaned, how I deep cleaned and organized my son's closet. Before it was his room and his closet, I used to use that room for filming my videos, and the closet, I used to use it as storage. So I would put everything that I didn't know where to put it or didn't have a place for it at home. Now I had to find a place for it, but I had my wedding dress and other kind of junk in there. Finally, I decided that, you know what, he needs his own closet because we used to share our closet with him since he was a baby. Finally got to that time where, you know what, he needs his own closet. So in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you what I used to organize, or how I'm organizing his pajamas, underwears, everything like that. So if you'd like to see how I organized and cleaned my son's closet, just keep on watching this video.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. And if you did, don't forget to subscribe. Turn your notification bell on. That way you get notified of all my upcoming videos. And if you like these cleaning videos, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. That way I know that you're enjoying these kinds of videos and I can share more of these videos with you. Thanks for watching. Take care, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.